Well, that was a pretty... That's got to be the worst battle. Well, those few battles there, those have got to be the worst ones. Most difficult ones. Who are those three spaces? I'm guessing that middle one's obviously Comstock. I mean, it definitely is. Oh, Songbird! Ah, no. Do something! Oh my... I'm in this... Oh, I'm in this place again.
Oh. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt!
New to see twins. Oh, we're back in it. I don't have to start near-death experiences though now, don't you know? This is not looking good. Oh, Songbird's there. Oh, he's about to kill me. Yes, Elizabeth. No!
I'm sorry. I never should have left. I never should have left. Take me back. Take me home. Please.
Aww. Oh no. What was that? Was it just to save me? Do I now have to...
Elizabeth!
Oh, I'm gonna have to chase him down. Where do I go? Where do I go? Come on. What?
Snow. It's July.
Oh, I think we just went through a tear.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
We must have just gone through a tear. Tear we didn't see. Through.
Get your hands off of me!
Yeah. Oh my. Who's she talking to?
Some men dream of money.
What the?
Some men dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood.
What is this place? What do you plan to do to me?
He said, prophet, I want you to train a nation of fishermen.
Oh, quickly, quickly. Oh, that thing's actually here. No, it's not. Oh, no, no, he just... I'm not sure what happened there. I think that person, or that thing, was in a different tear. And then it was in between the two tears. It saw me and brang everyone else back into this tear, into this world. And this is horrible. Just this in the background whilst I'm fighting these guys. I should probably use my, damn it, are you kidding me? I missed. There we go, that finishes him off. Finishes him off in one. Oh no, it doesn't, never mind. I'm just gonna have to use this. It's done, I'm going. Just run.
Damn it.
just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
Come on. Can I go in? What do I have?
Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
Right. Okay, so there is an elevator. Okay, Elizabeth.
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was as obedient as ever?
The siphon.
Like my father, I could see all.
Brilliant. Okay, no, didn't realise. We have to be sneaky here. Continue with your little circly motions. Come on. Oh, come on. There's no way I'm going to be able to get all these. If I just run. Run to this tear. This is all very scary. Okay, some more salts. Got another jock's phone. Elizabeth again.
Our minds are born festering with sin. Some are so blighted, they will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame. Without.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
Yes. I will. Don't worry. Okay, but it looks like we're going to have to try and get past this guy. We might actually have to fight him. Oh! Okay, get ready to go because he's going to move around. Oh no, no. He saw me. Go, 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 go. We're going to have to pick up this pistol. Going to have to. We got nothing else.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the prophet...
Destroy the lamb? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
Hmm. So now they want to kill the specimen. Oh, you got the carbine back. I haven't used this thing in a while. Can I ask one of them down? Switch possession. Oh no, I don't have any salts left. Possession uses a lot of salts. I'm just gonna try and get these guys. Yeah, there's no way. Ooh, come on. Come on. Okay, that's one of them down. Go over here and get the other one. I'm sorry. I mean, you don't have a very good aim. Gotta say. Okay.
Humanity wrote a bad different time.
Hmm. This is where the story's really picking up. Can I not go through there? Do I have to go... What was that? Oh, take the task again. Ooh.
The child is ready. This time, Prophet. Even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.
Hope. Oh, he's running. He's running. What's this? Hummingbirds. We'll watch it. Haven't seen these in a while. Is this it? Oh, I think that's it. It's just... Yeah, let's just go away from that.
Surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect a wit to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months.
6 months. It, no, it hasn't. It's been like... Well, obviously they're in the future. Oh, that's scary, Comstock said. Wow, this is quite scary, seeing all these, actually. Thought we were going to have another one of those. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm gonna just fight him. I'm just gonna fight him. Oh, I thought I killed that guy. Reload. Got on the fucking Bronco. It is pretty cool. I gotta admit. I say that quite a bit, don't I? Ooh. Let's push past. These guys have loads of health. We'll pick that up on the way. So she thinks that I'm not gonna get her now. I think she's saying. I don't think she's. I'm off to get her. Health for salts. When out of salts, you will use health to cast figures. Oh, that is. That is quite interesting. That's quite. I'm not gonna equip it just because I might accidentally kill myself when I'm low on health, but. But that is. That's quite cool, actually. Ah, warden's office. That's where we need to go.
But in some ways, I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserves.
Yeah.
Put his faith in them once too.
She doesn't think I'm here to save her.
There's the switch.
Should I just pull it? Now I can't remember. This is about to scare me.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
I think this is about to Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. I've seen that. I saw it before. Oh god. Scares me every time because you know he's gonna be here. This pistol does not have much damage. Should have looked for a vending machine, would it be? Let's take the machine gun. I'm probably better off using that. Yeah, looks like it's down here. Oh, we got some more clothes though. Rising bloodlust. After each successful kill, up to 5, weapon damage is increased. That's alright, that's not too bad.
Finish
It's not that good though. No, I'm not dropping the weapon. Why don't you drop the weapon? Eagles do seriously save your life. Save your life so often, you don't know, you don't realise. Almost out of ammo. Two shots left. Yeah, I'm completely out of ammo. And there's no way up there. Aha. Sniper rifle with pretty much zero ammo. Oh, perfect. We need to get across there. How do we get across there? I don't even know. Oh, it's around here. Think. Yeah, we're going back on ourselves here. But I'm sure this is the way. The atrium. Yeah, we're here. Back into the elevator? Yeah, back into the elevator. We are going completely back on ourselves. Oh.
Tomorrow the leash comes off. Because all of this has to end. But even if I destroy the siphon, will I be strong enough to see all the doors and open the
shutter? Elizabeth, hold tight!
And if I bring him here, who is to say that he will be...
It's a tear. What is it? Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will
not. Oh, not this again. Huh? Is that Elizabeth?
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we
here?
What?
Take my hand.
Okay. Well, she's old. She's really old. Oh my god.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me? Wasn't the indoctrination? It was time. Time rots everything.
Was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Oh. Well, that sounded like Jaws for a second.
I'm back. 1912. Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
Come on, she's in here.
If she gets her artery, just hit her with the machine. Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. Durant, what's the expression? Dead lady to the dollar short.
Oh my... We gotta save her, we gotta save her. Oh.
Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
I'm out of ammo. I'm completely out of ammo. Yes. Well, not yes, but... This is not good. Don't worry, Elizabeth. I'm coming to get you. Don't you worry. You've got so much armor. Oh, I have no backbone. Of course I do. No, I missed it. There we go. No, I missed it. Oh no, now I'm out of vigor or salts, that's what I mean, I'm out of salts. And I'm very nearly out of ammo. Oh, he had machine. He had three machine guns. I've got literally nothing left. Two shots to kill that thing. Not bad. But now I'm out of ammo. Right, let's see if we. I'm forced to pick up this shotgun. I'm sorry. Oh, reload. I've only got a little bit left. Bam. One more shot. Wait, one more. There we go. I can't unlock that because Elizabeth is not with me. It's a shame. Oh! I don't have any vigils left to do this. Oh, that thing died quite quickly. I'm not expecting it to break. Is this it? No, we're back here. How do we get in? We need to get up there. Right. Maybe follow those cables? So in here. Here. Here we go. Yeah, what? Fuck you. Oops. Oh well. Shut the system down.
If we don't sedate her and he shuts down the other one, we're not sedating her.
We're not sedating her. Alright. So that's one thing. Now we just gotta get in there and there's an infusion in there as well. Alright. So if we go left.
Truth to be self-evident.
Oh my. Where did you come from? These guys. If I can get rid of those guys, I'll be fine. I'm now out of ammo though. Oh no. Don't run. I'll kill you. Is the Patriot even following me? Oh, yeah, he is. Right, let's just get this, and we'll get